So, hi. This is Super Dodgeball because my NES is getting fixed, and apparently this is a thing I can kind of sort of learn to play here. The timing's going to be horribly off when I go back to NES, but I feel like this game isn't going to have a huge problem when we eventually get back. So, here we go. Easy mode, world play. And as soon as I can control characters, we begin timing. I think that's how it works. Got him. I mean, I guess we go a timeout, fade out. Nice. This is good. This is good. Good video game. So I do the Swami skip now. Okay. I don't know if that was faster than doing the match anyway. I believe it was, but we'll find out. That wasn't a power shot anyway, so I guess it's good it missed. Okay. This is awful. Go back, guy. I was gonna say, that guy is like getting away scot-free here. I mean, as long as I'm hitting somebody with each throw, I'm not too upset, I guess. Obviously, I would like to hit more than one person. Well, that's why I couldn't find a third person to hit. Oh, come on. I'm not sure what just happened. I'm hoping it's because I'm on the Switch. And so input delay was just so bad. As long as the complete miss goes right back to me throwing the ball, I won't be too upset, I guess. Select is hard to find on the Switch Pro controller. Am I hit the wrong button? I blame the Switch controller. Really, I blame the alignment of buttons on the Switch controller more than anything. I'm so used to having, you know, Y is B and B is A in this sort of situation. But I guess the people at Nintendo thought this was a good idea. For A to be A and B to be B. Thank you. All right, when do I... Okay. Hit the wrong button. Nice. This music, though. Ba-ba-dum-bum. The biggest thing here is going to be figuring out how to properly line people up to get doubled up. Ooh. I like how, like, this football game, because I've got the first weekend of the American Football Alliance on, and I think it's kind of funny that it's like, all they're really talking about is the product of the last hit. There, 12. Basically a 12. Alright, I guess I let this play out, so we can put it on the tubes. I'll probably not test the leaderboard until I get a proper NES run. Again, this is on the Switch. It's kind of wonky with the input delay, but this game is simple enough that I can get this far with just like getting a feel for the mechanics and what I'm supposed to do. Because basically before a half hour ago, I had never played this game. So there you go. Easy video game. Enjoy the credits. Thank you. Watch Big 20 number 10.